firefighters were able to quickly knock down a house fire this morning in Kelso. It happened around 5 a.m. in the 900 block of South Pacific Avenue. Five adults and three children lived in the triplex. They all got out safely. Now, the Red Cross is helping them with shelter and other resources. The cause of the fire is under